In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 tallest buildings in the world 2023. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for the future updates. Architectural wonders can be found in even the highest buildings on Earth. They are multi-story, extremely tall buildings. Skyscrapers are constructed to make the most of available space due to population, residential, and commercial growth. Because observation decks are situated atop these superstructures, they are desirable tourist destinations. The buildings can serve as both homes and offices because they are multipurpose. There may include upscale hotels, atriums, shopping centers, and other attractions. They also serve as landmarks. Megatall construction costs are listed in US dollars. The shortest is only around a half kilometer away, while some are so tall that they can be seen in the sky from a kilometer away. Number 10. China Zun. The China Zun building, which has 109 stories and rises to a height of 528 meters, 1,732 feet, is the tallest skyscraper in Beijing. On August 18, 2016, CITIC Tower passed China World Trade Center Tower 3 to surpass it as Beijing's tallest building. The China Zun Tower is a mixed-use building with 300 hotel rooms, 20 stories of opulent homes, and 60 floors of business space. There is a garden on the roof of this building. The structural construction on the skyscraper was completed on August 18, 2017. It is 190 meters to the third tower of the China World Trade Center. Number 9. Tianjin CTF Finance Center. A 530-meter-high, 1,739 feet, skyscraper in Tianjin, China is called the Tianjin CTF Finance Center. The building's construction started in 2013 and was completed in 2019. The Tianjin CTF Finance Center was created in partnership between Ronald Liu & Partners and Skidmore, Owings & Merrill LLP. There are 81 elevators and 97 levels in this enormous building. It's possible to locate this building in Binhai New Area of Tianjin. The ninth tallest building in the world, it is the second highest structure in Tianjin. Number 8. Guangzhou CTF Finance Center. The Guangzhou CTF Finance Center would be 371 feet tall without it, however the Freedom Tower includes a spire that adds 408 feet to its height. Offices, apartments, a hotel, and a shopping mall are all located on the ground floor. The building of this edifice was finished in 2016. The seventh tallest structure in the world and the third tallest structure in China is the Guangzhou CTF Finance Center. The building lacks any kind of spire and is situated behind the World Trade Center Freedom Tower in New York City, yet it has much too much usable space to be taken into consideration. Number 7. One World Trade Center. The building of this edifice was finished in 2014. The Freedom Tower is a magnificent, blue tower in Lower Manhattan that towers over the harbor. Its impressive spire, which is 1,776 feet tall and symbolizes the year of American freedom, adds to the tower's enormous diameter. The Western Hemisphere makes its debut on the list with the Freedom Tower in New York City, which is a component of the World Trade Center complex and was constructed to replace the original twin towers that were destroyed on September 11, 2001. It pays homage to Asia's hegemony. This building has 94 floors in all. Number 6. Lotte World Tower. He is sixth tallest in the world, according to the ranking. This building has 123 floors in all. You could find this building in South Korea's Lotte World. That is an incredible 1,819 feet. The tower is used for a variety of purposes, including office space, residences, a hotel, and private offices. The tower already appears enormous on the city skyline due to its streamlined and thin design. Number 5. Ping'an International Finance Center. The building of this structure was finished in that year. The building here has 115 floors. Being a hub for international money benefits as well, if it is better. Analyze it. The goal of participating in this was to make an appearance in the rosy future. 1,965 feet is how tall Ping'an International Finance Center is. The structure is situated in Futian, Shenzhen's central business district. Ping'an Group paid 1.6568 billion renminbi for its 18,931 square meters lot at an auction on November 6, 2007. Number 4. Abraj Al Bayt Clock Tower. The highest structure in Saudi Arabia, 1,972 feet, is the 601 meter tall Abraj Al Bayt Clock Tower. It now ranks as the fourth highest building in the world, surpassing the Ping'an Finance Center in Shenzhen, China. A five-star hotel operated by Fairmont Hotels and Resorts is also housed in the complex's tallest tower, which aids in providing accommodations for the numerous pilgrims that go to Mecca each year to complete the Hajj. The complex is situated across the plaza from the Masjid al-Haram Mosque, which houses the Kaaba, from the King Abdul Aziz Gate, which is the primary entry. Number 3. Shanghai Tower. The third tallest structure in the world, called Shanghai Tower, is situated in Shanghai, China. With a total height of 632 meters, 2,073 feet, 128 stories, and 97 lifts, it is also the highest structure in the nation. Its building started in 2008 and was finished in 2014. The estimated cost of building the tower was $2.4 billion. The Shanghainese architect Jun Xia led the design team for the Shanghai Tower, which was created by the American architectural firm Gensler. Number 2. Merdeka 118. In Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, construction is presently underway on the skyscraper known as Merdeka 118. By the end of 2022, construction on this skyscraper is expected to be finished. The building will be the tallest in Malaysia and Southeast Asia at 678.9 meters, 2,227 feet, in height. It is today referred to as PNB 118, but it was formerly known as KL 118 and Warisan Merdeka Tower. The structure is known as Merdeka 118 since it has 118 stories. The first structure in Malaysia to receive a triple platinum grade from an international sustainability certification, such as LEED Platinum certification, will be Merdeka 118. Number 1. Burj Khalifa. The highest structure in the world, Burj Khalifa, was formerly known as Burj Dubai. This building's development started on January 6, 2004, and it was completed on October 1, 2009. On January 4, 2010, the Burj Khalifa was formally inaugurated. You may view this enormous building in Dubai, United Arab Emirates. There are 163 stories in this skyscraper, 9 of which are for maintenance. The construction of this structure cost $1.5 billion. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comments section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.